Lines been separating the two and getting them to their respective benches. So the Roadrunners carry in Camper, a shot to the left circle, and McKenna holds, making the save. Mervis leads the play out to center. Across the right side of the Stars line, holds up, a shot top of the circle. McKenna holds, play stops. Himself across the right side of the Stars line, dancing off to the slot, turnaround shot, kick save, McKenna. Rebound held in, wrister left circle, and McKenna to save. Camper on the second shot. Piece off left circle of the Roadrunner zone, won by Dowling, held by Regner, left side of the line. At the half wall, down into the corner for Dowling. McKenzie scores! A centering feed to Curtis McKenzie in the slot gives Texas a 1-0 lead. 7 seconds into the power play, and Dowling set it up for the Stars' leading goal scorer in the regular season. Murphy will wrist it in from the left side of the red line. He was a mid-season acquisition from the Milwaukee Admirals. Strom gets a hold, right circle, a quick shot off the post on the near side. Second chance, pounced on by McKenna, covering in the blue paint. He was hacked at a couple of times before the whistle blew. Wide feet out of Bondarchuk, moving through center for Texas across the left side of the Tucson line. Dropping to Gurianov, wrist to Curtis, the rebound, scores! Andrew Bondarchuk took a hack at the loose puck, and it slipped through Aiden Hill, crawled across the goal line, and the Stars veteran blue liner makes it 2-0. Poked away by the Stars, held in by the Roadrunners. At the center of the line, a backhander by Bunting was blocked by his own man in front, and Kempe, a quick turnaround, wrister block in front, an effort by Bunting, turned away by McKenna, pouncing on the rebound. And here we go with more shenanigans breaking out in front of the Stars net. McKenna getting hacked at, and now the gloves come off from Bunting. That was Jason Dickinson that put Bunting into a headlock after he took a hack at McKenna. The right wing corner, the Stars zone, back to Mervis. Off to Kempe, left point, shoots it in front, tip effort loose between the circles, and a quick wrister by Kraus was turned away, still loose in front, as both teams are hunting for it, swatted away by McKenna. In the left wing corner, the Stars zone centered in front, tip effort by Camper, went wide. So held in by Garland, now Camper at the right point. This is Mervis off the Camper in the right circle, hesitating. Back to Mervis, center of the line, looking to open up a lane, ring it off the top of the crossbar. Strom holds it in, right point. Murphy back to Strom at the right circle. It's a wrister goal. McKenna to save, and he couldn't corral the rebound. But a feed back to the blue line ends up in the Tucson zone.